You're watching Banks. Another vibe, another reaction. Let's get right straight into it.
I know the album came out a week and a bit ago. This is Omah's album. Now, it's called Boy Alone. It's, for me, it's one of the most interesting albums to come out of Nigeria in the last, actually in the last 15, I can stretch and say 15 years, you know what I mean? It's so introspective, it's amazing, it's what someone like myself likes, something that I can relate to. It's very depressing to an extent, it's very real, it has almost no features, of course there's one feature or so, or two features I think, Justin Bieber and the other one, I can't remember what the artist is, but anyway, I've enjoyed this album, it's really good. And I've whittled it down to my top five. You know how I do, innit? Top five. So let's get right straight into it. Now, my number five is the one and only Temptations. And that's track 6 on the album. Temptation is such a jam, man. And let's just get right straight into it. Let's go.
You're watching Banks. Another vibe, another reaction.
Your eyes know the dry water.
Ooh, what a tune.
Today I doing this one, tomorrow that one. If it wasn't for you, waiting up for photo.
Water.
When the inside my life, you still hold me strong. You see all of these deadly songs. When the inside my life, you still hold me strong. Oh, Marisa, when I'm dead down my road, to go back. Oh,
fire. You're watching Banks, another vibe, another reaction.
Now that's my number five, man. I started going into my zone, you know what I mean? That's mad. This album, man, this is the first, I think, Nigerian album I've had to sit on. I've sat on this album for the longest. I'm thinking, should I do a review? You know, I'm just feeling the album. You know when you just put it on when you're in the shower, you're cooking, or you're doing other stuff around the house. But anyway, guys, we're moving on to my number four. My number four is I. That is the track 2 of the album. Let's get right straight into this one. Let's go.
Water.
Yes, another introspective vibe.
I cannot be nobody for life.
Wait, hold on.
I cannot be nobody for life. But they beat my chest. I saw they look myself. Saying I cannot be nobody for life. Because waka 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 no fit.
Fire!
Suffer, suffer, suffer no fit.
Big facts. Suffer, suffer, no fit me, man. And that's my number four, man. Like, yo, I is such a vibe. I'm not gonna lie. As soon as I moved from track 1 into track 2, when I was listening to the whole album, I was listening to it chronologically, I thought to myself, you know what? This is very unique. Normally you get this, but to blend an up-tempo beat with a very depressing lyrics, that's talent, you know. That's big talent. Now, anyway, let's move on to my number three. My number three is the one and only Never Forget. Do you know what I mean? Never Forget is the track 8 on the album. I just want you guys to feel the vibe like I felt it when I heard. So let's go. Hey, okay.
You're watching Banks. Another vibe, another reaction.
to do.
Hey,
I don't know what to
spiritual.
Do. Oh, I don't know what
fire.
To do. Oh, I don't know what to do without you.
Never forget. Oh.
I don't know what to do.
Are you listening to the beat? Listen to the lyrics.
From the slums I come.
Hey.
Oh, my ring is boy.
Okay. Aye.
I know love is war.
This is giving me headache.
I know God is God.
You know when something is too good?
That will never stop.
God is God.
Tell the waters one. Tell the kids I'm born. And the ones we lost.
I'll never forget.
I'll never forget. Boy, alone, alone. Boy, alone, alone. Boy, alone, alone. Boy, alone, alone. If you're hearing my voice,
fire. Yo, you see this tune, Never Forget? It had to make my top three. I know it's a top five, but you know there's a special place in my heart for those top threes anyway. Like, I get it, top five is what I normally do. Of course, those are the ones I rate. Those are the five best tunes for me, personally for me. But yeah, Never Forget. Yo, just listen to what he's saying. You know, man. Anyway, let's move on to my number two. And number two on the album for me has to be the one and only. You know what I mean? Guess? Have a guess? Are you guessing? Go on. You got it wrong. My number two is... It's the one featuring Tay Iwa. Tell everybody. Let's go.
You're watching Banks. Another vibe. Another reaction.
Water. I used to dream about the storm. That's why my patience so low. Crashing a big, big wave in my heart. Stroking her, she make me feel this way.
Fire!
She said, I wonder what you'd do if I give myself to you. I make mistakes and you know why. You know why. She said, I wonder why.
Nah, this album is gonna so much grow on people. It's mad. Yo, like, I'm doing the review and I'm thinking, this guy's got bangers on this album, you know. What? Nah.
Tell everybody, you and I. Tell everybody, yeah. Tell everybody, yeah. Why not this, but girl, I dare you go. Them pussy get you one time, warranty, you know. You got a million. Tell me I just wanna be yours. Rub your buttocks. Early morning sweet talks. Licky your lip gloss. Touch you, I just bought. Cause you forgive us. She said, I wonder what you do if I give myself to you.
Hey.
I make mistakes and you know why. You know why. She said, I wonder what you do if I give myself to
That's my number two, guys. Listen, it's such a banger. And the fact that he got Tay Iwa on it just goes to show his musical, should I say, tactics, you know what I mean? For lack of a better word. Tay Iwa gives you like this solemn tone to everything he drops. Like, his voice is always, I wouldn't say below the beat, but it's always blended with the beat. But he doesn't make the beat take over his voice, so he just fits into any beat you put him to. Not really any, but like mid-tempo sort of slow sultry tunes or sultry sounds. And I feel like this tune is a banger. I don't hear a lot of people talk about this. Tell everybody, it's a banger. Anyway, my number one, we're moving on to my number one. Don't want to waste your time. Number one, you should have guessed it too. Come on, can you let's see if you can guess it. And my number one is guess. Bend you. This tune.
You're watching Banks. Another reaction.
Hey, yo, don't play this song next to me. I'm warning you, don't play this song next to me.
You know that I like it, the way the band is the ones from River Jordan.
Don't play this song next to me. Don't play this song next to me.
You're watching.
Don't play this song next to me.
Another reaction.
Are you high? Let's go. Give them. Tell them. Give them. Give them. Tell them. Okay. Oh my leg. What?
You know that.
Ah, yo, the bass.
The ones from River Jordan or Ocean. The ones from the Atlantis, if it is one of the owner, like Jonah. The girls from the Caribbean, till you go down, hand it over to the owner. Make a bend you, bend you, bend you, bend you till you say you don't do. Bend you, bend you, bend you till your mother call you.
Listen, listen, now you guys know my top five, yeah? One thing I want to say about this album is thank you, Omah Lay, for releasing something very, very relatable. You know, a lot of times, I love the fact that he's so smart enough to convey his personal message through up-tempo beats, good beats that you can dance to, that would, to be honest, the beats, yeah, you can dance to them, but they're really emotive, and I love that. I love emotive beats because you can dance to it. It could get you in this mood where you're just reflecting on stuff. It keeps you introspective all through. The album is a banger. It's a shame I had to whittle it down to my top five, but those are my top fives, isn't it? And yeah, Omah Lay, man, well done again. And guys, thank you for even watching this. And until next time, please don't forget to subscribe. And like I said, we've got Twitter Space running every Saturday. Follow me on my social media platform, especially Twitter, to be updated so you can join us, we can interact. You know, myself and my other fellow reactors, we're doing this, you got me, we're taking it to another level, you know what I'm saying? But guys, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to follow me on social media, and if you haven't checked this album out yet, please go and do it now. Until next time, peace.
Fire!
Like Jonah.